Hello everyone, this is Suri Rala. Let's go on an adventure with more of the Isle. So in this game, I've decided to up the ante a little bit and play as one of the large predators, at least when it, you know, becomes bigger. I'm playing a juvenile tyrannosaur today. Because frickin' I'm rather tired of getting eaten. Now, of course, it seems like I've been dropped into the middle of a situation here, so I might just get eaten anyway, but I don't know. I just kind of want to see how things play out. So, yeah. This game's gone through a few updates. I don't really have the knowledge or the time to talk about them here, but I will say things are starting to look pretty interesting. Oh, hell. Yeah, I'm already frickin' afraid here, but on the plus side, frickin' the chat windows are back. What is that? There are lots of... Are those other T-Rexes? No, that's the Suchomimus. Okay. No. I just spawned in here. I don't want to get eaten, thank you. Go away. Go away! If I do get eaten, I'll probably just... Fuck. Okay, yeah, that was a bit of a... bit of a dunce. But in my defense, I was... spawned in... a very bad location, so... Yeah, I made my own skin for a lighter colored T-Rex. I'm gonna try that again and see if I don't end up somewhere else. Actually, what I'm gonna do is... get the fuck out. Why am I being spawned here? I think this is a different, like, map from all the other ones I've been playing. But thankfully... Yeah, you got a Rex down here, and I haven't... And I just want to try and, like, survive, like, for 2 minutes, thank you. Anyway, I was going to say something a little bit that I discovered while I was hunting on the... playing other carnivores. Just hanging out. But, basically, in order to get food as a carnivore, you do have to go hunting, but... sometimes, if you use your sniffer on the map, you can locate, food that people have already killed. And I saw a Suchomimus in the distance. Good grief. Like a carcass. Or what they call ribs on the map. Oh no. I'm getting... I'm getting freaking chased again. I just want to grow up and play a Rex. Is that so hard? Apparently it is. Good grief. Okay. I think... Okay, that wasn't a dinosaur I heard. That was a frickin'... That was a frickin' geyser. But yeah, if there are any eaten carcasses, they will show up on the map as red scent mark thingies. Okay, that is not a T-Rex, I don't think, but I'm gonna stick around to find out, because predators that are strangers are kind of... not. Good. Not good at all. In fact, there's lots of footprints around here, and I'm just kind of... kind of in the way around here. So yeah, I'm just gonna move on, kinda, sorta. And hopefully I'm not followed anywhere, or what have you. Amazing! Play the Queen of Dinosaurs, and I get the most... that's when I get the most trouble. Okay, and that was... that was a geyser. That was pretty cool. And that... like a nest. Ah! Need to manage? Yeah, that's a nest. I'm not gonna go anywhere near that, thank you. Okay, anyway. Time to... now that I think I've evaded my pursuers, time to walk around and see if I can't find anything to eat. It is a little bit easier being a herbivore when it comes to gathering food, I'll say that. There's probably other Rexes in the game, but we don't pack up, I don't think. Anyway. That's funny that it gave me the option to manage a nest. I can't do that yet. I'm only a juvie. A juvie Rex. See, I'm not even grown. Can't wait to see when I'm grown, though. That's... the babies look cute, I think. I better just pick a direction and start moving. I suppose towards this big crest in the scent trail would be a good place as I need to go. First, I'm gonna have me a drink of water. Because the future queen be hungry. Hungry and thirsty. When I grow up, I'll rule every single one of you. Every single one of you! I don't know why I took on that voice, but... it's just fun. Okay, yeah. I'm going up towards the hills. Unless I can find a... I don't know what my call sounds like, but frickin'... I don't want to attract attention to myself. At least I finally met a friendly Suchomimus. Well, looks like I'm getting invited to join a group. Why not? I kinda need food and protection around here. Wait a minute. At least now I'm practicing being a social butterfly. And where the heck is dimiroc? Oh, there they are. If I can get past the... these things. Just because I met one friendly Suchomimus doesn't mean they're everywhere. I'll be a playing and a packing in. I'll be a playing. Now, hopefully, the spinos are leaving me alone now. Those that are hanging out in the swampy do here. He's, he, she, it, they. Resting. Alright. Now, while I'm on my way to my new friend, I shall listen for food. I shall listen for prey. Every time I hear there are still other dinos around and I am nervous. Hope I don't get eaten before I find my friend. Good lord, I get hungry quickly as a T-Rex. But I'm gonna be a big carnivore, frickin'. I don't suppose I can eat out of that nest. Whatever. I can only hear carnivores around here. If I find one herbivore. Okay, I can hear something. Holy crap. Actually, what is that? I almost want to go find it, but first I want to pack with my... Once already. They're telling me to be careful. You be careful. You were the one with the broken leg. Eh. As the larger carnivore, you can't jump either. Oh, wow. Friend. And they are, wow, they're fast. Get over here. Something we can hunt. Yeah! Finally food. Took down a frickin'... what is that, anyway? A trike? Yeah, our carcass just kind of hangs out there as a red bit. Things running around, but now that I'm with the big Rex, they don't bug me. Oh, wow. Guess they're a friend. I hope. They look like a friend. Don't attack. I'm just hanging out with my big friend. there's a Suka. Lead on. Yeah, sniffing some stuff out. Too dark already. I wish I could tell whether or not. Eh. I'm gonna assume this. The almost adult Rex is male. That sounded like a freaking. There's sauropods out here? That's nuts. I love anonymity on the internet, at least. Very rare that an older T-Rex is actually sort of taking me under their proverbial proto-wing. I hear more food. Holy crap. And I'm finally in a server where I get to actually, like, socialize as a dinosaur. Even if it's with other predators. I'm gonna keep it on global so I can read chats. At least there's new messages where I can see the envelope thingy. That's so cute! I'm like just trying to keep up with the frickin' friend. It. It's like I've got a big brother. It's also kind of fun to just kind of. Woo! kind of just listen to the creatures around me. I keep getting underfoot, I'm sorry. I trip you. They are skulking, I wonder what. We've been going anyway. It feels like maybe we're just kind of roaming around in circles waiting to come across things. Which, in essence, we probably are, but